I had a conversation with my father, and my father asked me, he said, I was talking to your sister. And he said, was I there for you? And I said, oh yeah, Daddy, you were there for me. When I was younger, I thought because you couldn't go to the meeting at school that you weren't there for me. But as adults, I understand that even when a parent is away working, making money to provide for family, school, house, and clothes, that father is still there for their child, even if not physically there with them. So this goes to all the hardworking fathers and mothers in the audience.